Hurry up, doll! Turn on the TV! It's almost time for Daisy's report!
And now, please watch this intrepid live report from Daisy, our famous reporter.
This was what?
Daisy, you're on the air.
Thank you, Robert. I'm actually in the foreign kingdom of Merla, the terrible magician. Now that I've finally found a way to enter his secret temple, we will know what his terrifying new plans are.
He's fantastic!
We can hear him from here. I'll try to walk up to him without being seen. I'll try to get closer. There! There's Murloc! He's working on a very strange machine.
Hold fair! You'll never get out of here!
Let me go! Let me go!
Daisy is in danger! I'm gonna rescue her!
I can help you reach Murloc's kingdom with my incredible gyro gamma tubo teleport.
I'm coming, Daisy. I'm gonna save you.
Hey, he left too soon. A moment, my machine doesn't have enough power. I need your help.
Come, Daisy. You're back.
Donald, do you like my Compacto Streamomatic? It's especially useful when I go on vacation. Anyway, before you get started, let me give you some advice that will help you out on your journey. Just visit all of my Compacto Streamomatics, and I'll give you a new piece of information at each one.
Just down the road, you'll find some stars. Collect 100 of these and you'll receive a free life. There are 3 different kinds of stars: yellow, blue, and red. The yellow star counts as 1 star. The blue star is worth 5 stars. The red star is worth a whopping 10 stars. Make sure you collect all of these, Donald.
The You want to learn how to jump really high? The trick is to do a double jump. First, press the jump button to do a simple single jump. Then, while you're still in the air, press the jump button again, and you'll do a double jump. It's easy. Just keep practicing. Down this trail, you'll find a couple of my courier box gadgets. Introduce you to my faithful friend Checker. He will temporarily save your progress every time you cross his checkered line. When you fall in a hole or pass out, Checker will start your journey again from the last line you crossed. Checkers is great. He can be a real lifesaver.
Donald, do you want to know how to deal with the enemies you might encounter on your way? Well, for a quick attack, just press the attack button. You can even try the famous Duck One Go Kick. Just press the attack button while you're in the air from a jump, and enemies beware!
Shake. If you pick this up, you'll become Hyper Donald and you'll run faster than lightning. This will also make you feel better when you're hurt. And don't forget about collecting the small images of yourself. This will add a life to your total number of lives. Down the path is one of Murloc's magic spell books. Murloc uses these horrible books to cast evil spells on your nephew's toys, which make the toys untouchable. If you hit the book, the spell will be broken momentarily, and you will only have a short amount of time to rescue the toys. If you rescue all three toys on every level, I'm sure your nephews will reward you.
Donald, you've completed your first level. From here on in, you'll be on your own. Well,
Almost. Keep an eye out for the hoppers and flappers. And also, I've created a helicarrier which will help you get to unreachable places. Well, that's all for now. Get going, Donald. Daisy is waiting.
Grandma looking for Daisy.
Boy, he sure runs fast. I bet you can't run as fast as he can. But if you can't beat all his time records, I'll give you a big, big surprise.
Thank you.